No, look at that.
It's a hummingbird.
Oh.
It's a little tiny hummingbird.
It's one of those moth
things. Is it? It looks like a little hummingbird.
Just catch that nigger.
Go get a cup. What, sting you?
Oh, Chris, there's another one. Ooh, you better get him.
Pep B.
You better get him.
Part two. Action.
Wow, he's mad. Got him good, Chris.
I got him.
Turn the cup upside down.
I got him, fine.
Okay, you go freeze him.
What do you got there, John?
A bee.
A bee?
Bee.
What the hell are you gonna do with the bee?
I'm gonna tie it to a string. And we're gonna fly around with
it. Is it dead?
No way.
It's frozen, man. It's like in a coma.
Oh no.
What'd you do?
Tie it to a foot.
isn't that what you wanna do? Oh, dude. You better hurry. You better hurry, John, before you get back to life.
Yeah. Alright, man, we're gonna freeze him again and make sure we do this
it's
right.
It's time, man.
No. What are you doing? What is that? Stop.
You're gonna kill him.
I'm gonna kill him. Hold up.
Is it dead?
You need me to get you some tweezers? I mean, that's what I mean. Fuck him up.
No, it's going back to life, boys.
Be quiet.
No. Come on, B.
Come on, B.
Wake up. Come on, B.
Every night, quiet.
Oh, look at Chris, what should we call him?
Yeah, your pet
Yeah, let's call him Bida. Bida. Extra string.
Okay. Try not to tangle. Don't move around too much. Dan, you got a pet bee? Whoa! Watch out! Get a pet bee. You pissed off now. I get a pet bee.
Alright, man, walk back.
You do it then, asshole. It's a great idea.
Here he comes. Watch out. No. Don't do
it. You get stung eventually.
keep him in the wind. Okay, go. He's not dead, go.
Okay, Chris, he's so soft. Yeah, zoom in, Chris.
Got a stinger, man.
Yeah, I know, but he's so soft. Ow!
I gave up.
You got a whole camp down here.